momentum.
Solid defense, and that guy in goal, who has stopped 54 of 58 in the first two games of this series. Slipped it on back now for Slavin. Slavin just delays and shot one. Let's get it in front. Oh, and a scramble and another try, and it wouldn't go from Niederreiter. My goodness, he had a great opportunity there.
And they survived the tail end of that power play thanks to Tuukka Rask.
Oh, he made at least two, probably three excellent saves in tight.
Tried to get it to the point and did, but that one skidded along and set up by Niederreiter. First shot that is grabbed and held again.
This is an incredible save by Rask. I mean, there's traffic in front. I think it just goes in his glove.
Absolutely.
I mean, when it's going well, it's going well, but credit to him for having his glove in that position.
Walked it along the blue line, gave it over to Hamilton. Hamilton shakes it back over the block, drifting in, shoots one, and that one is held by Rask.
The glove of Tuukka Rask once again fighting through traffic.
15 shots to 6 in favor of the Hurricanes. Niederreiter renders another one. Got it, we're out in front, man, I'll win it. Couldn't get it by Rask, who's able to hang on. What a performance by him. Carried right back ahead again. And a pass across for a shot. Oh, what a save made by Rask.
The two-pad stack, he gets him at the far post. 40's on fire.
When you're going good, the puck just hits you. Look at all that room on the short side.
Handballed along but not out. Ball for the key. Able to push it back across. Turbine and round in front of him. Stall with the redirection. That is saved by Rask.
Terabayan puts this thing on a tee. And Tuukka Rask absorbs it.
Cleared back out again. 2 seconds and one. And the Bruins have taken a 3-0 lead. 35 saves for Tuukka Rask in authoring the victory for his team.
Well, I just try to stay in the zone, stay focused. But I've seen the puck well because the guys are playing the way for me, and you know there's no second chances because they're taking care of the rebound. So you know it's team effort.